All right, so let's talk about money management, how to grow a small account fast. Because I received a question from one of you. And the question is, hi, Mark. By the way, my name is Markus, but you get the idea. My account size is only $6,000. Any strategy to grow this to $50,000 in a year? Okay, $6,000 to $50,000, here's my answer. Hi, Jitesh, you would have to use very aggressive money management to grow an account that quickly. And be careful, because always keep in mind, the quickest way to lose all your money is trying to double it. However, it is possible to grow a small account with money management. And today I'll show you a mathematically proven and scientific way to grow your account. But let's talk about a few basics. So first of all, super important, you must have SRC profits. And SRC stands for systematic, repeatable, and consistent. And again, if you would like to know more about this, I'll link to a video in the description. Now, one of the examples to generate, or one of the strategies to generate SRC profits, is the PowerX strategy. As you know, there's my bread and butter strategy. Recently, we have been talking a lot about the wheel, so I thought I'd talk a little bit more about the PowerX strategy, because many of you have the strategy and are really interested in trading it. So PowerX Optimizer is a software that, based on the PowerX strategy, finds the very best stocks to trade. So there were probably 10 to 12 picks today. The three that we decided to trade with our mastermind this morning, because this week we are trading live with our mastermind, was AQST, Purple, and Yuri. But you know what? Let's just stick with AQST for now. So AQST, first of all, we are risking on a $10,000 account. So first of all, risk management before we go to money management. On a $10,000 account, we want to risk no more than 2% of the account. So that would be $200. When you use the PowerX strategy, there is two ways to actually exit. And the first is a conservative way to exit. What does this mean? The conservative way to trade the strategy would be you're risking $200 and the goal is to make $400. So this is the conservative exit with the PowerX strategy. If you have the PowerX optimizer, then you know that we like to have a mix here between conservative and optimized, because if you look at the optimized level, so the optimized exit with the PowerX strategy would be that we risk $200 trying to make $1,000. So these are a few basics. So now you might say, okay, wait. Before we move any further here, what about losses, right? Absolutely. So let's talk about losses, because they are super important. So here's what I want you to understand. When we are talking about trading, there's always losses. And here is what I always like to show as an example. Let's say that you're doing 10 trades. And out of these 10 trades, 5 trades are losing trades. So in this case, this means that we lose 5 times $200, so we lose $1,000. Now we also have 5 winning trades. And if we only look at the conservative exit, so this means that we would make 5 times $400, which is $2,000. So let's take a look at this. How much money would you still have after 10 trades? After you had 5 losing trades, half of your trades are losing trades and the other half are winning trades. So you get the idea. So the profit after 10 trades would be $1,000. Now again, this is where I like to use averages. And because I told you today, yes, it is a mathematical way to show you how to grow your account. You'll see, we get to this in a moment. I just want to make sure that we are in agreement on the basics here. So if the profit after 10 trades is $100, so it means that the average trade yields you $100 after winning trades and losing trades. Now, you know that there's others out there who say, oh my gosh, you never have a losing trade again and make much more, blah, blah, blah. Doesn't really matter. So here's what I want to ask you. Knowing this math right now, do you think it's realistic to make $100 per week? If you know this math here, and again, we are also assuming, our assumption here is, because with the PowerX strategy, I recommend that you have up to 5 open positions. This means that you have 5 trades going on at any given time. So what do you think? Is it realistic to say on a $10,000 account that you can make $100 a week? Most of the time when I ask traders, on a $10,000 account, do you think it's realistic to make $100 per week? They say, no, I can make much more. but I want to be really conservative here. But let me ask you, thus far, is this making sense? Is this helpful? Because now, with all of this in mind, let's actually jump over to an Excel spreadsheet that I have here where I can show you money management. So I call it your long-term plan, and in a moment you will see why that is. So there's a few fields that I can fill out. For example, your starting equity. And for now, let's just assume you have $1,000. Now, I know that the commenter here asked if I can turn $6,000 into $50,000, but let's just say you have $10,000. Now, right now, as I'm recording this video, it is September 14th today. And so let's say we start trading on October 1st. So let's say that we can make $100 a week on average after winning trades and losing trades. And again, keep in mind, we just did the math. I do believe that it is very realistic. Some of you might say, oh my gosh, it's absolutely possible. It is even possible to make much more, but bear with me, okay? So the risk per trade, we already established this, the risk per trade is $200. So $200, and since we have winning trades and losing trades, we believe that we can make $100 per week. So here is how fixed ratio money management works, because this is the money management approach that I've been using for many years that I use to grow my accounts, and this I'm recommending here to our mastermind students, and therefore I'm also recommending it to you. So here's the idea. The idea is that you trade for 1 month. And if you would trade for 1 month and you make $100 per week, how much money do you make in a month? $400. And here's the idea. If you look at the last column here, and there's a reason why I'm not moving it higher yet, I'll do this in a moment. So the idea is, as if you start with $10,000 and then after 4 weeks, again, having winning trades and losing trades, you're going up to $10,400. Now you're increasing your risk. And you increase your risk from $200 to $400. Whoa, okay, let's take a look at this. What does this mean? So if we increase our risk from $200 to $400, so we're basically trading twice as big of a position, right? Let's take a look at PowerX Optimizer here for a moment, because the cool thing about PowerX Optimizer is it tells us exactly how many shares to trade. So here we would trade around 230 shares. So now we would trade 460 shares as our account is growing. So this means that now, instead of $400, we would make $800. So everything here would also double. So instead of losing $1,000 on 5 trades, you would lose $2,000 on 5 trades. And instead of making $2,000 on 5 trades, you would make $4,000. Does this make sense? Okay, are you following me here? Good. So once you get to $10,400, you would risk $400 on any given trade, trying to make $800. So yes, right now you are violating the 2% rule, and you have to if you want to grow your account more aggressively. Okay, so now instead of making $100 per week, if you're risking twice as much, you're making twice as much. So you would make $200 a week. So how much do you make in 4 weeks? 4 times 200, you're making $800, right? So your account in the next 4 weeks should grow from $10,400 to $11,200. You see it here at the very bottom of the screen. So you already get the idea. In the first few weeks between October 1st and October 29th, we would make $400. And you might say, oh my gosh, I can make $400 on one trade. Good for you. The important thing here is really SRC profits, systematic, repeatable, and consistent. I don't care if every now and then you have a winning trade. We talked about it in the previous video. Anyhow. So during the next 2 weeks, we are trying to make $800. And now we are not doubling our risk from $400 to $800. We're only increasing it by another $200. So if your account goes up to $11,200, now instead of $400, you would now risk $600. So if you're risking $600, you are trying to make what? $1,200, right? You get the idea. So now we are increasing our risk again by another $200. And yes, we are absolutely violating the 2% rule. But that is what money management does. The more you risk, the more you can make. And this particular trading strategy, or this particular money management strategy that I'm giving you right now, adjusts for it that it only increases your risk as you're winning. And as you're losing, it decreases the risk. So let's just keep going. So now we increased it to $600. So this means that now we are not trying to make $100 per week. We are not trying to make $200 per week. You see it right here. Now the weekly profit, we are trying to make $300 per week after 3 months of trading. So this means that in 4 weeks, how much money do you make in 4 weeks? You get the idea. 4 times 300 is $1,200. So your account should grow from $11,200 to $12,400. Keep in mind, this is assuming that half of your trades are losing trades. Yes, you will have losing trades and you will have winning trades. The key is that you make more money on the winning trades than you do on the losing trade. And now you increase the risk by another 200. I think you get the idea, right? I don't want to bore you in this video because here's the important thing. I want to show you what happens if you apply this very mathematically proven scientific way to money management to your account. If you do this and you grow your account aggressively with money management, you see, by December 24th, by the end of 3 months, your account should be at $12,400. So now you keep increasing your risk. And look at this. So pretty much by April, within 6 months, your account will have doubled. And all you do is you're risking $200, $400, $600, $800. You always increase it by 2%. All right, take a look at this. Now here's where the fun starts. The more you risk, the more money you can make. And this is where, look at this, after 1 year, your account can grow into $50,000. The important thing is to make SRC profits, systematic, repeatable, and consistent. And the idea is, if you can make $100 per week on a $10,000 account, right? Then you can also, as you increase your risk, make $200, $300, and $400. Because this year is just a function. You see, the reward is just a function of the risk. If you try to make twice as much money as you're risking, you see the example here with the 10 trades, this is where it's mathematically proven. Okay, so the cool thing is, when you apply this consistently, you can actually double, triple, and even quadruple your account. So this is what money management does for you. This is why money management is so important. Now, why do most traders struggle with this? Most traders struggle with this because they don't have the patience in the beginning. See, in the beginning, your account is growing really, really slowly. And this is where the commenter here that asked me about turning $6,000 into $50,000. If I would tell him, I want you to focus on making $100 per week, but I want you to do this consistently, do you think that he would listen? Most probably not. Most people try to double their account in a short time. And the quickest way to lose all your money is trying to double it. I hope that this helped you to see how you can do it, how you can grow your account. If this was helpful at all, do me a favor and click on like. And if this is your first time here and you thought, oh, I would like to see more videos like this, then just click on the subscribe button and also click the little bell, because this way you get notified whenever I release a new video. Also, if you thought that this is pretty cool stuff, feel free to share this video, and I will see you in one of the next videos that hopefully should pop up on the screen here right now.